Indeed, in the life of fox and dog, hard very, work very hard, get some money and enjoy for sense activity. This is not human civilization. So, following their own mental concoction, they automatically fall down into the dark region of existence. Adanta gobhi visutanta. Yesterday I went to Malar, to some friend's house. How they are living, middle class men in Bombay especially, we see they are living very awkward position, not very comfortable life. Still, they stick to the city life, and if we call them, come to Hyderabad, we shall give you nice place, nice food, nice meal, nice cloth. That is your problem. We shall give you. Please come and live with us. No. That's what is called hog siblings. Hogs, they're living in a filthy place, eating stools. If you request the hog, please come with me. I shall give you nice place to live in. I shall give you halwa. He'll not come. This is the position. Therefore, they fall down. Fall down means from our spiritual identification, we fall down to material identification, upadhi. Material identification, upadhi, designation. I am now speaking, I am Indian. But Indian, that is my designation. I am neither Indian nor European. You are not Indian, European. We are giving more stress on the designation. That is the mistake of moral civilization. And in the Shastra, such persons who designate himself with this body, they have been described as gokhar, saiva gokhar. So, we shall be very careful, take to Krishna consciousness. In this age of Kali, people are overwhelmed by the modes of passion and ignorance. Lord Rishabdeva incarnated himself to deliver them from the process of Maya. God has no business to come here. He is Vaikunthapati. Vaikuntha means bigata kuntha jasma. Kuntha means anxiety. In the spiritual world, there is no anxiety. And the material world, it is full of anxiety. Sada samudvigna dhyam asad graha. On account of accepting this false, temporary material world, we are always full of anxiety. And Vaikuntha world, kingdom of God, is just opposite. There is no anxiety. Why there is no anxiety? Here we have got the fear of birth, death, old age and disease. And in the spiritual world, there is no such thing, birth, death, old age and disease. And everything is complete there. There is no fight between one person to one person. In this way, the description is here. The summary is that there is no jurisdiction for the three modes of material nature. It is above the jurisdiction. That is Vaikuntha world. So long we are in the jurisdiction of three modes of material nature, up to that time, we shall disagree with one another, and there will be trouble. Therefore, the Vaishnava religion is meant for the peaceful person. No trouble. Sama sarvesu bhuteshu madhvakti ravati para. Those who have come to this day have seen everyone on the equal terms. Equal terms means spiritual. Like we invite everyone. There is no discrimination. We don't care for the designation. We invite everyone to leave aside the designation and come in your original form and be Krishna conscious and be happy, for which we are prepared to take all kinds of inconvenience. There is no inconvenience, but suppose in the old age I am traveling all over the world, people think that I have taken some hardship. But for Krishna's sake, immunity is hardship. Actually, there is no hardship. But even if it is hardship, we should take it. Paropaka. People are in ignorance, they are suffering, and it is especially India's business to release them from this material suffering and give them information about the Vaikuntha world, the world of no anxiety, and try to train them in different ways. That is the real welfare activity in the human society. Thank you very much.